Gentlemen, it has been a privilege playing with you tonight.